Yes.
Come on, you can do better than that for Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Come on, one more time. Praise the Lord. He's worthy to be praised. We will take our sister Zawadi to Baba Nomambu. Thank you so much for the instruction that I should be here today. And thank you for this warm place. It's so cozy. It's like, it's chilled. I can imagine Mangati as a shiny teeth ending. Aunties. this is a chilled atmosphere. I love it. Can you imagine when the Lord is going to take you to your place? Don't lose this chilled atmosphere. Some of us, we like it like that. It's just that our target market is not the same. La petlo va dimta. I know who get moshe. I am excited to be here, and I promise you we're going to have a good time. I just go to the book of Mark, chapter 11. I just want us to address certain things which I believe that they're going to take us into the next level with our God. Yeah. I didn't know that your wife can sing. Or Nimigazi Mike, and she just said it in a pan. I dream it. And you show me that I say I'm weird. I don't know. I've known you for some time. Never. I love to tell you. You see the way this place is chill. Even the guy who was doing announcements in our churches.
And seeing from afar a fig tree having leaves, he went to see if perhaps he would find something on it. Mm. When he came to it, he found nothing but leaves, for it was not the season for figs.
Right.
In response, Jesus said to it, Let no one eat fruit from you ever again.
Right, skip to verse 20.
Now in the morning as they passed by, they saw the fig tree dried up from the roots.
Go on.
And Peter, remembering, said to him, Rabbi, look, the fig tree which you cursed has withered away.
Mm-hmm. 22.
So Jesus answered and said to them, have faith in God. For assuredly I say to you, whoever says to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes that those things he says will be done, he will have whatever he says.
Last verse 24.
Therefore I say to you, whatever things you ask when you pray, believe that you receive them and you will have them.
Amen. One thing I love about Jesus is the fact that he was a person who was upsetting the status quo. He was a person who will demand something out of nothing.
Yes, sir.
He is a person who will forgive a person who was caught red-handed, whereby the law was justifying that they may be stoned. On the cross, he even upset the status quo when he guaranteed paradise to one of the thieves who was with him on the cross, meaning cutting off of the red tape.
Yes,
so he was a problem.
Indeed.
Because when people are expecting things to be this way, he will provide them the other way.
Amen.
When he was feeding the 5,000 people, his disciples came to him and said, send these people away because it's too late. They must go look for accommodation and for food. And Jesus said, no. I'm not going to send them away. You must feed them. Because you were enjoying the glamour of being in the crowd or leading the crowd. But you failed the responsibility of managing the crowd. So he will make them to even look at him. Remember when he was asleep, and there was a storm, and he woke up from his sleep, and then the very same people, they said, what manner of man is this, that even the winds and the waves, they obey him. There is Peter seeing him walking on water, and then he says, if it is you, allow me to walk where you are walking. And then he says, walk, come. And then when he took the first step, it happened, second, then right there in the middle, Peter lost focus and he started to look at the surrounding, the waves, and then he started to doubt. And the moment he started doubting, he began to sink. But Jesus did not let him sink. He grabbed him and he asked him one thing, why did you doubt? So he was trying to say, there are things that I have not yet done, which you are supposed to do greater than what I have done.
Mm-hmm.
And therefore, wherever he comes, don't expect a chilled atmosphere. Expect chaos. He found a man lying by the pool, waiting for the angel to come and stir the water. Because the standard was saying the first one to jump in will be healed. And then he came and he says, you don't jump in. From where you are, stand up, take up your bed, and go. And I want to believe, because look to it. You're going to say, hey, whoa. La, ekaya, cylinder is cutting. Who figure in the lesson? Sit ready on your marks, get set, you're going. And then my get up with you, oh, Champakala, we'll sit there that day. Now, the time that this man has spent there, over 30 something years. Now, why didn't they have that comrade mindset to say, Namraj, Sipushalo? Can't you know? The atmosphere there was the survival of the fittest. Yeah, exactly. That was the atmosphere. So Jesus said, okay, nobody saw. Mina lo, I think men's is the old Max can say. Nungsusa konala, nungtumerika. Oh, can I have some amen? So now, this is the Jesus that you are serving. And he also expects you not to operate according to the standards of this world. You need to tear from the heavens as to say, how am I going to spend my day? Because sometimes people will know that we are Goish, ne? But you must not look like Mgo. Don't look like what you are going through. Because it is said, let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich. You know, so you need to So this is the Jesus that you are serving. And therefore your life under general must display that you are a person who draws strength from the heavens. Can I have an amen? Who has the Holy Spirit dwelling within you? The power that is able to resurrect the dead. It is your portion. Can I have an amen? So now, here comes Jesus. He was hungry. How can he He was hungry. And then there are some lessons and nuggets we will pick up quickly. Don't worry, we'll be on time. Then it says, he saw a fig tree having leaves from afar off. That gave him hope. That if the fig tree has leaves, there is something. Oh, come on, somebody say something. Somebody say something. There is something that I can get. He never said there is a fig. No. Come on, read your Bible. He says he was expecting to find something that he can eat. And then when he got nearer and when he got to the fig tree, he found nothing. But now there is a justification that says it is because it was not yet the season for figs. But now check ukuthi ubani on the expectation. It is the one who was there in the beginning, Genesis chapter 1, when plantation was spoken into existence. Yabuzwa ekhuluma. The leaf is going to be like this, even on my face. No, they just said, let vegetation come. So if it was able to respond in Genesis, namanje, when he comes, come on, somebody hear me. When he comes, the fig tree should know what he knows. He knows one kuluma nafela. Oh, praise the Lord. And therefore, Jesus came there knowing that I spoke you into existence. So I'm not expecting you to give me excuses to say, I can't deliver because it's not the season. If Timothy was told that preach the gospel, whether in or out of season, it means that Tina is humble. We are expected to deliver not because we are expected to deliver because the one who's expecting us to deliver has given us the ability to deliver even with beyond human capabilities. Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. If Paul and Silas bleeding and handcuffed, they were able to save the jailer and his family while they were still bleeding. Who do you think you are when you want to serve because wonga kuhle? Sometimes simela siyachuluka, kanti awazi ukuthi la mvuke khona, nivuke kungekho mnandi. But because the one who has called me has got expectation that my son, my daughter, go and serve my people. You have to do that because hasika mata, hasika chiseo, kika moya, umuti. Can I have some amen? Oh, hallelujah. And then he says to the tree, and listen, he spoke to the tree. Because he spoke the tree into existence.
Yes.
So the tree can hear. Yes. And he says, from today, no one is going to eat from you.
Yes.
Okay, let me show you. Hey, my daughter's keeper, hey, we have been toiling all the night. Asbambangalut. But okay, go into the deep for a great catch. Now, when they obeyed, because that we have done that, but at your word, we will do it. In clans, even cements and metsi. Zez wa ipimbo. Lomnigazi. When fellow, when dano. Yeah, it's really so long as so. The owner of creation, they said, Nam Kurumin, Asambe. So now they went to respond to what Jesus said. They said, just go a little bit into the deep for a great catch. And the great catch happened. It doesn't mean women of law. No. It's because he owns the universe. That is why, but in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, not in heaven only, but on earth, even underneath. So the moment Jesus opens his mouth, the three dimensions of life responds. Oh my Jesus. Here is this man is fighting. Because I don't want the sun to go down on me. You see, I need to win this battle. And the Lord responded to his request. But because they did not understand geography like we do now, the sun did not stop. Because that is its original position. What happens is all the planets are rotating around the sun. So now what happened, it means that it is not a sun that stopped, but the whole universe, all the planets, they had to stop because one man prayed. Ah, my Jesus. Then the whole universe see just for him to get his victory. So do you understand that the God that you serve, he's able to deal with anything that might be a problem to you. Even if Magangalik is all a how, No. How is that? I can't touch this one. Why? No, mama, kupa, no, mama, we are a man's sin. Oh, mama, mama, figure law. Oh, the Kabalika Jesu. Now, mama, but hi. Uba, baseka, seka, figure. I can't harm this one. Why? Because the name of Jesus is respected even underneath. Even the underground gang, they know that there is this Jesus whom we cannot touch. Every tongue shall confess that he is Lord.
Amen.
Then the following day, they come. And then one of them said, hey, Nebu, that tree that you cast is withered away. The following day, it's withered. Like little clay, and it's dry from the roots. And then, funny enough, Jesus doesn't become excited. He just said, have faith in God. Yeah, if we Mira. Mira, I'm telling you, me. Yes, I speak something and then tomorrow it happens and you come and tell me. Ah, Kitro is a singing. Boso Gima! Boso Gima! But he then said, no, let me introduce you to another dimension of life. He says, have faith in God. This glory of the fig tree does not belong to me. I am just here to demonstrate that with God on your side, nothing shall become impossible. I don't care, I don't know how tough it is right now. A lot of people see a coercion, but I want to assure you that there is still hope in God. Would you have faith in God? And then, listen to what he says. Verse 23, he says, verily, verily, I say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed, and be thou cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things
which he says shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he says. They were impressed by a tree leadership. One tree. Then he says, no, you don't belong to the tree miracle.
Yes, sir.
You belong to the mountain miracle. You are excited about the tree. I am saying to you, you can speak to the mountain. Because in the mountain, there are many trees which are not even the same. So you have the power by faith to move mountains. Meaning to say, a mountain is a sign of permanency.
Yes.
A tree, you can uproot it and plant it there. But he says, this is that. Minfagabu menkos. Nina, you are going to change permanent situations. You are going to move permanency and make it look like it's temporary. What am I trying to say? Mhlawumbe ulabo nesifo sasekhaya. Mhlawumbe ulabo utsheliwe ukuthi hayi lawa by the time you reach 50 inetwork iyahamba. Seyaziwa babalawo malume nomalume nokhokho nokhokho no. But bonke siyafana kanti they don't know that not with you. Timaki. Timaki. Not with you.
Not with you.
Not with you. Yeah, because wena lo ohamba naye uthi lento ebe impermanent ngento yokuthi uhamba nami is gonna become a temporary scenario. Thank you, Jesus. And then he says, the things that you say, you don't doubt. The problem of the church or the problem of the people is that we are fear-driven, not faith-driven. Because faith does not share a table with fear. And therefore, once you decide to enter the life of living by faith, you are actually exciting God. Because he says, for he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. And therefore, ngizela uzontshela ukuthi ngiyazi inkonzo izothi alo khulunyiswa le track suit. Hey, asiz track suit ekhuluma. Imina ngiye ngagowisha kakhulu empilweni. And there was a time where I just said, Lord, I believe you. I believe you for today. I believe you for my coming out and my coming in. You know, I believe you for even the breath that I breathe. I believe you for even the bread on the table. And that began to excite God. Why? Because the moment you operate under faith, ufaka uNkulunkulu emsebenzini.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All praise the Lord.
Now, he says, whosoever. Ngamanye amagama. Whosoever means thina sonke. Young, old, male, female, tall, short, yellow bone, lotioning, zonke, dim, wakubundu, une right, yobundi akulume, yaman akulume, isi to zenze, iti maki, you can't wait for umfundis, fulumlomo wako, ya, akulume isi to zenze. Hallelujah. Because it is whosoever. It doesn't say pastors or prophets or apostles. It says whosoever. Yeah, who can look at a mountain and say, Sugala ushonede, wanga bino hungabas, akhona ukuthi lezi nto azikhuluma zizenza. Lithi uzofumaniswa lokho okushilo. That is why iningi lethu asinayimoto. Ne? Why? Umakhulusha. Mama thola imotjwana. Ngakaze ngibone idealership ethengisa imotjwana. Angaze ngibone ne advert. 89. Come and talk to me 89. Imotjwana. Because uNkulunkulu wakho, you must be specific. I need an S-class, blue in color, wara. Yabo. Nale imsebenzi asiyitholi. I have never seen kuma vacancies type creating skoro. No, never. You need to be specific about what you want. Ufunukshata. That's why abakushati jengwa wotu kuma ngatwana jengwa muntuwana. Muntuwana. Muntuji. just ukuthi nami uma kubanda ngithi ukukhadlisha hey kanti usibizela inkinga ngabe usithengela unompopi ngoba awukakaqali ufuna umuntu onjani. Yes, you must be specific about what you want and how you want it. That is why Genesis chapter 1, it says God will do something and then he says he will take a look and says it is good. Then he went again and then he'll come back and says it is good. Check chapter 1 and then he'll go away and then it's good. Then he continued with the creation story after observing that the first portion has qualified according to his expectations. As a child of God, if where you are working is not what you are desiring, you have a right to go to God and say, Baba, it is not good. That is why we will now figure that it is not good. All around it was good, 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 and there was very good. Adam, but then he comes and says, it's not good. Meaning that he always checks whatever he's dealing with. Manje when we are humbled, when we are humbled, whether emotionally we are humbled, we are humbled, whether it is not good, we are humbled, we are humbled. There are times when we must say, this is not good. I don't like this job. I don't like eating from head to mouth. I don't like having no money a day after my salary comes in. Yeah, you must start saying those things. I hate to be on chronic medication. Jesus is my healer, you know. Yeah, I call him when you're on the phone. I'm putting this. Go. But mina, because I'm not scared of trouble. Ngathi mina, how ngitshele we ma? Wagcina nini ukwenza ispring cleaning wakho? Wagcina ukuze esontweni. Ngoba ngesinye isikhathi isikhova sifuna amagundwane ahlale endaweni engcolile. Wena ucabanga ukuthi isikhova sithulela abathakathi. Thakathi uwe. You must clean your house. The good one will never stay in a clean house. And isikhova angeke sizolamba because amagundwane awasekho. So sometimes you must address this like that. Hayi mfundisi ngiyagula ngiyagula. Awungitshele ini diet yakho ibe njani? Uvuka ngamagwinya namangola emini amagwinya nesikopo. Ntambama ipapeliganga. You are constipated. You are poor amanzi. You don't like green stuff. Especially kubaba indoda indoda nenyama. Fiki gout ithi bamba soza phambili ufuna ukubeka izandla mina ngiyakubheka kanti nalela baba. Yekele ukudla inyama kakhulu. Ngoba try umroho namasopho nama fruits namanzi. Kulo thandazela into umuntu azenzela inkinga yayo. Yebo. Now, uthi therefore verse 24, I say unto you, what things. Somebody just say things.
Please.
Come on, just think of things. Things that you. What things that you desire. Can you take a few seconds? What are the things that you desire? The things that you desire. The things. Nameless things. You name it. He says, whatsoever is a thing that you desire. When you pray, come on, you must believe that you receive them and you shall have them. All right. Can I have one person give me 4 chairs quickly? 4 chairs. This is it. Don't worry, I ain't going to profit. Don't worry. I'm pure money.
uyasondela ngithi baba uthini ukushele ukuthi lento ozoyenza ngolesine next month akayithanda
profit to this.
So I need a young man. Yeah, come. Don't worry, I told you. Fire! How many are you? So, there are four things that Jesus mentioned in verse 24, and you must listen very carefully. Are you ready? Okay. Uti, anything that you. Anything that.
Therefore, I say to you, whatever things you ask.
Okay, no, let's roll. The King James Version, if you have, it says, because of time, anything that you desire. Because in life, you cannot enter your day or your year or your month without being driven by a desire to achieve something. It is actually a sin to live a desireless life. Kungcono. Kungcono. Ukuthi at least kukhona engakufisa noma ngingakakubambi kodwa uNkulunkulu uyazi ukuthi khona into engiyifisayo. Can I have an amen?
Amen?
If your desire as a church is to find your building next year or at the end of the day, God must know that you are specifically pushing an agenda of having your own home. Can I have an amen?
Amen.
So firstly is desire. And then he says, after you desire, you need to come on. You need to pray about what you desire. So your desire must lead you to pray. Because you can't pray if you don't have what? A desire. So the reason why people are prayerless is because they don't have what? A desire. A desire must lead you to what? To pray. And then he says, when you pray, you must also do what? Believe. You must believe that what you pray for is your desire. So you can't jump to, you can't jump to faith without praying for your desire. Hayi ufuna ukubura nami uzohlangana ngaphansi. So your desire must lead you to pray. And when you pray, God demands you to have faith. You must believe. And then after believing, you are going to receive. That is the standard of heaven. Are you ready to do it on your own? How old are you? 19. Maruke uzela ngathi. Asikisi. Uthi mina. So, you receive what you believe and it is what you pray about, which is what your desire. Simple. Now the problem is, if this system is so simple, why is it going? No. I said a few seconds. Desire. Okay. I desire a car. Alright? Then I'm gonna pray about the car. And I wanna believe that after I have prayed about the car or money or whatever it is, and then I prayed about it, and then I believed, then that means it's gonna. It's in the Bible. But now go back. Now, here is a problem. Now, look at 25. Remember, it is desire, it is prayer, it is believing, it is receiving. But now, the next verse, Jesus upsets the status quo.
sisajabulile ukuthi ha masiphuma la. Yo, my house is coming. My money is coming. My car. Because that is the promise of Jesus, and his promises are true. Yes. And they're yes, angithi. Now he says uma sawudesirele bese uza la emthandazweni. Uthi when you pray. Verse 25. Put down.
And whenever you pray, and whenever you stand praying,
yeah,
if you have anything against anyone,
mm-hmm,
forgive him,
oh,
that your Father in heaven may, oh, also forgive you your trespasses.
Abaye bathi ayikho le nkukhu asichitheni la manzi. Because here is the door to there and there. But the only way of going to the next stage is in your moment of prayer. You are expected to forgive.
Yes, sir.
You know why? Omunye aba desire islah. Say S class messages to door. Kebure wathandaza kanti kwatholakala ukuthi lesilahla lesi njengoba asithandazela igama lakhe uJohana. I hope akuna Johana unenkwali noStella. Akekho uStella. uStella umthathele umshaye ngecorobrick.
Yeah.
Amthathela. Because uStella bekashaye iJohn Fullgate. Ayi ubutiza naye wahluleka ukuzibamba. Wahamba. uJohana walimala. Yabo? Waba ku depression, wathi esibedlele what. And then wabuya weza enkonzweni. Waba restored, walalela le message. Kanti usanenkinga noStella. And uzwile ukuthi uStella nobhutiza ilife ibashayile. Abasasebenzi, abasananda yokuhlala, abapake lapha emashopu, bashayise into yabo isigcobo. Hayi, abasana yabona. Wezwa nokuthi bablomaphi. Ngalingasemabazo. Yabona, ungangibuza ukuthi ngazelaphi. I was not born a Christian, okay? So uStella wazibona ahamba ngale. Angithi wazibona ahamba afake le lesifanele cishe sifana nalezi. Uya ne straw hat lesi ongathi angazi fly machine namasiba way whatever it is. Lesi sikhulu esibona. Fake namazaza la. I love a deck, a duck. Uzibona hamba. Angena nge, angazi instructor sakho sokuya emabaso. Angena. Emabaso vele. Yeah. And uhamba kancane. And then, ulalele enye ingoma ngizokutshela yona before ngivale. Umathi hlabe wabona laba bahleli laphana. Bampunga, ilife ibashayile. Wafika lapha uStella wathi ayithi yazi abomama babaphethe ufuna ukumgomisha baba makhuluma nawe uDotsela bazela akawakeep uvelathi kancane sasona uJohani uStella akasamboni ubhutiza naye ambona sister kwamba noma ngilahlekile ngifuna ukuya eThuto or a prima or whatever. But no, Chia Mapa, what do you know? Mopet out, clack, moat! Ah, so feed. Matter that Nyangon. Boom. What do you mean? Uchoan. Mapa, we got a lingo magalir.
No, woman.
So said Didi. yakho ukuzibona ayenza lento manje uma ifika la ethi hamba bayokwenza bayokhutha phambili yeah uma ifika la kwathi full blast wayinyethela wabashanye dust ngapha ustand hi Johanna awu mntana sekhaya o askisi yazi skolele ngalo ngoba lithi iBhayibheli uma ula noma yini onayo against anyone ayithi makeze kuwe now is your problem you are waiting for those who wronged you to come to you let me tell you they are not going to come abanye ucabanga ukuthi bazohonda bafe abanye bazonona bakukhuluphale ngiyakutshela abanye bazoba successful when you expecting them to fail so what is the secret here you can't pray if you can't forgive if you can't forgive stop praying you're just wasting your time njengoba silila kunabantu sibabambela mfundisi how understand umshiyena abantwana how understand into ushiye emsebenzini how understand mfundisi kankishwa mina endlini enhle manje sengihlala eback room uthi uNkulunkulu I don't care because I've got greater things I've got mountains for you to move when asakhaliswa isikhathi ama ithi makhi wathi bakhuluma ngayo ngathi bakhuluma ngayo yeah because there are people who are holding us ransom here and then you can't live a life of faith if you've got grudges and whatever you are praying for which is your desire uzo ukuthi kumnandi ekuthandazeni bese uNkulunkulu uthi ebaphili before you pray khulula uStella awumfundisi khulula uStella baningi aboStella bethu la asilali yibo sisebenzisa ama sleeping pills aboStella sinama high aboStella sinama amashuga aboStella angazi namatswayi khona lapho akustela yonke into ihlangahlangene namachilis nanana hostela siyahonda hostela asilali ebusuku insomnia hostela why because asifuni ukumkhulula but today in the name of Jesus if you want to receive what you desired pass this test then when you pass this test you just walk through faith and then you receive what you have desired now inkinga yethu ila you can pray in tongues you can pray midnight prayers 3 o'clock prayers 6 o'clock prayers you can have night prayers you know what if you can't deal with that forget it because uthi if you don't forgive your father in heaven can also not forgive you so now inkinga yethu uke wezwa ukuthi yazi sikhona sikhona sayileka sweswes okay and this running zone victory there's something big is about to happen have you ever been in that atmosphere which says I feel it you'll end up feeling it but you won't receive it because you can't pass the forgiveness test it is not witchcraft ukuthi izinto uye ku interview first interview second interview final interview ubhala assessment test bakushaya izandla bawuphuma bathi see you soon then a week later uthola a regret letter do you know how painful it is because you were thinking ukuthi ngathola lo msebenzi lo baba bathi baby daddy lo ngizomprova ukuthi I can do it on my own kanti uNkulunkulu uthi no it's not supposed to be like that How will you feel ku HR kubafuna umuntu osebenzayo kungena iCV ye ex yakho? Uya qualify kuyo yonke into bamrecommending. Bafuna wena nje wenze final interview. But if you are not passing this test, the person who can turn the company around, you're going to turn them down because they are your ex and the company will fail, you'll be retrenched.
Yes.
So, namhlanje na assignment yethu. How many people are you carrying in your heart? How many people are you carrying in your spirit? Why do you always talk about them and the things that they have done to you? Why when you go into a new relationship you keep on referring to the past? Why? It is because you haven't released them. And today it is the day for them to be set free. And I want to assure you that you will see what's going to happen with your life. Because your success is not going to be used to pay back what you have been done. Actually, the first beneficiary of your breakthrough is your enemy. That must be the first beneficiary. I'm telling you, because when your enemy is hungry, who is your enemy, that one, because by so doing, but now, Tina, when people who did us wrong are failing, city shaya cheso, shaya, 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 shaya. No, uti mbindi selo inge ya, kushungkulungkulu. Uti yonki ndu mabuniga yona, but vengeance, I will never give it to you. It belongs to me. Uti ngulungkulu, at the right time, me na ngulungkulu, I win. At the right time, me na ngulungkulu, nizo pindi selo. Manje when you're waiting, uti, upindiselanini. Aga pindiseli, aye. Manje impilo yakhe stopile because ufuna lo okulimazile afangeke afe. Uzoloka post ama happy birthday, happy anniversary, happy ini ini wena uhleli, ulindile ukuthi ufani nina angeke afe. Akulaye futhi uthole impanshara kuko uyoqala ufika lapho uzothi no thank you. I'm waiting for AA organize. I'm mad. Can't use the use of this, which is God's way of doing reconciliation.
Amen.
You know, it is not easy, but it's a must. Amen. Otherwise, it's sila. Desire prayer, desire prayer, desire prayer. Sila, sila, sila. I got a feeling up, because the moment you enter the life of believing. Receiving is a dessert.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yes,
so, to limo danger, Obakshani Zandra, which it is God's grace.
Mm.
Bought a new house, it's God's grace.
Yes.
You got promoted, it's God's grace.
Yes.
Because you have passed this test.
Mm.
Today, you feel that some people must be released. This is the day.
Misunderstand. It's the only selfish act God wants you to do for yourself.
Yes.
Because mawuyenzile uyazikhulula wena. Yazi bazana kukhona izinto we are delaying ourselves over people who actually don't even want to forgive us. The moment ageze kimazomthethela uzokulimaza even more. Do yourself a favor, release.
Hallelujah.
Just release them.
Oh, thank you.
And by releasing them, you're actually releasing your own self.
Amen.
So ngiyacela make this prayer today while we are standing now. Ngiyacela bazane sonke, let us pray to God and say, Lord, today ngikhula wonke umuntu ongenzana kahle. And I know Nkosi ukuthi ayikho into ngicela yona ukuthi ngiyenze ongayenzanga wena mcala. He never asks us to do anything he hasn't done first. How many times have we wronged him and yet he forgives us? Nathi asikwenze nokwazi. So ngiyacela sonke, acela singene emkhulekweni ngegameni lika Jesu. Jehova uphila yesu Nkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Baba siyabonga izwi lakho namhlanje indodana yakho. We receive everything, God, sasihlomise ngayo namhlanje. Whatever we desire, when we pray, we must forgive. And then we stand in faith and we shall receive that which we ask for. Namhlanje Nkosi, even the people that I think I have forgiven, that I have not forgiven, I release each and everyone. Ngegama lika Jesu. Wonke umuntu okhuluma kabi, wonke umuntu onamacebo amabi ngempilo yami, ngiyamkhula namhlanje ngegama lika Jesu. Nkosi yomusa, konke lokho ngenzele bona, nami Nkosi yami ngidlulisela phambili kwabanye. Le ntethelo onginikeza yona mihla namalanga, ngidlulisela kwabanye. Ngiyabonga Baba ukuba ngibakhululile. Ngenxa yokuba ngibakhululile, nazi izinto ziyaqala ukwenzeka empilweni yami. Nama breakthrough ayeze empilweni yami ngegama lika Jesu. Ngegama lika Jesu. I am released from all manner of oppression because of unforgiveness. I am released from all manner of blockages, all manner of chains and bondages in the name of Jesus. Siyabonga Nkosi yami ukuba abantwana bakho bakhuliwe namhlanje kuseni. Siyabonga ukuthi bayavuka ukuthi Nkosi yami naye nabo ibacindezele, kodwa namhlanje bayakhulula amakhamandela ngegama likaJesu. Siyabonga Nkosi yethu. We thank you for this word that has fallen to this place namhlanje. Siyacela uyibusise incwebu yakho. Siyacela Nkosi yami uyinezezele ngamazwi. Wherever he goes, let there be breakthroughs in the lives of those he ministers to. We thank you and we honor you for this time. What a precious time we've had in your presence. Receive glory and honor, Nkosi yami, as you release each and everyone from all of these bondages in the name that is above all other names, the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for blessing us. Bazali nizwile ngitshele ngathi ningadirectrix uthi ngisoze sikhisi. We thank the Lord. May the Lord bless you, men of God. We thank you so much. And this is our hope and prayer that this is not the first and the last time that we'll see you, but you will continue to come and bless us. Hallelujah, Bazali. Manje nje ukhuluma nje into enjalo. Khona ezinye izinto ezingathi ukhuleko nje sidinga ukuthi yabo uzixole straight bazana. Hallelujah. Siyabonga, siyabonga kakhulu bazana. Ngiyacela ke ukuthi bese sikwamakhanda sithatha umusa bese sizokwazi ukukhuleka. Nkosi yethu ephilayo, siyabonga. Siyabonga, sibonga ungazenzisi ngaloko kushilo namhlanje ebandleni lakho. We thank you, Father, even for those who will hear this message later, let it have the same impact even when they hear it in the name of Jesus. Siyakhuleka babantwana bakho basazophuma. Phuma nabo Nkosi yami. Send your angelic host to cover them, to protect them, to be with them, to strengthen them in all their walks, in all their ways. Ngegama lika Jesu. Siyakhuleka baba, sithi Nkosi yami, iba nabo emsebenzini, iba nabo basabuya ekolweni, iba nabo Nkosi when they go in and when they go out. Let your favor, your goodness and mercy and grace be their portion each and every day of their lives. Let them live a lifestyle of forgiveness, Nkosi yami, empilweni zabo. Kube yinto yabo leyo ukuze bakwazi ukuphila. Some of the diseases that are in their lives, the ulcers and all these other things are because of unforgiveness. But we thank you that today they've been set free in the name of Jesus. Siyacela Nkosi yami iviki letha libusiseke. Konke siyokwenza busisa Nkosi yami esikwenzayo. Bese lokho esikuzwile asizindle ngako Nkosi yami mihla namalanga. Let us know ukuthi we stand in our desires. We pray, we believe in faith, and therefore we receive. Thank you, Father, for what we have received today. Let it ring forever and a day. Lelizwi Nkosi yami lehle namhlanje. Abantwana bakho lizindle kibo. Alithole Nkosi yami umhlabathi ovundileyo. Alitshale bese liyaproducer 30, 60, 100 fold for the glory of your name. We thank you, Father, for all of this, and we give you all the honor in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Siyabonga bazalwane singakhulumela.